The Aventador S expresses unmistakable Lamborghini DNA, adding even more dynamism, refinement, and aggressiveness through its finely honed features. The hexagonal design of the new exhaust pipes evoke the power of the space shuttle. The front end is shaped to resemble a shark, conveying the same strength and elegance in dominating its own environment. The road. Each and every surface of the Aventador S is designed for maximum power, taking performance to previously unheard of levels. The Aventador S offers a unique combination of the active steering system and the rear steering system, ensuring top-of-the-line dynamic performance. The Aventador for some time now, and it looks like the 2022 model year will be its last. To celebrate the end of an era, Lamborghini is building a limited number of a specially equipped Aventador it's calling the Ultimate. This ultimate send-off features a tuned-up version of its ubiquitous V12 engine as well as weight-saving techniques that make it lighter than the outgoing Aventador S. The Ultimi will also send more torque to the rear wheels than the S, have standard carbon ceramic brakes, and it'll have some unique, albeit subtle, visual details. The Aventador for some time now, and it looks like the 2022 model year will be its last. To celebrate the end of an era, Lamborghini is building a limited number of a specially equipped Aventador it's calling the Ultimi. This ultimate send-off features a tuned-up version of its ubiquitous V12 engine as well as weight-saving techniques that make it lighter than the outgoing Aventador S. The Ultimi will also send more torque to the rear wheels than the S, have standard carbon ceramic brakes, and it'll have some unique, albeit subtle, visual details. In typical Lamborghini fashion, every Aventador supports a set of scissor doors that swing open. The low slung interior is showing its age, but it can be fitted with a variety of premium materials and personalized options. The cabin won't hold many small items, and luggage space is limited. The dashboard features a digital gauge cluster that changes its layout whenever you select a new drive mode, Strada, Sport, and Corsa. Eco mode allows you to personalize the settings for powertrain, steering, and suspension. Lamborghini does without the driver assistance technology that less extraordinary cars offer. For more information about the Aventador's crash test results, visit National Highway Traffic Safety Administration and Insurance Institute for Highway Safety websites. Compared with most mainstream automakers, Lamborghini doesn't provide stellar warranty coverage, but its protection plans are competitive with those of high-end rivals such as Ferrari and can be enhanced by optional maintenance packages. Limited warranty covers 3 years in unlimited models. Powertrain warranty covers 3 years in unlimited models. No complimentary scheduled maintenance.